What is a DOL starter? A DOL starter is also known as the direct online starter. It's a method of starting three-phase induction motor. In DOL starter, an induction motor is connected directly across its three-phase supply. And DOL starter applies the full line voltage to the motor terminals. Despite this direct connection, no harm is done to the motor. A DOL motor starter contains protection devices such as motor overload relays. This is a simple hold-on contactor circuit with overload relay. The DOL starter consists of MCCB or circuit breaker, contactor and an overload relay for the protection. A green push button for starting and a red for stopping purpose of the motor. Overload relay is used here to detect if the motor is operating as per rated amperes. If motor current exceeds the overload current limit, the thermal overload contact, which is normal closed contact, open up and contactor turns off. Thus, it prevents the motor winding being damaged or burned. Let's start the motor by pressing the green push button. Since the DOL starter connects the motor directly to the main supply line, the motor draws a very high inrush current as compared to the full load current of the motor, up to 5 to 8 times higher. The value of this large current decreases as the motor reaches its rated speed. A direct online starter can only be used in the circumstances when the high inrush current of the motor does not cause an excessive voltage drop in the main supply circuit. If a high voltage drop needs to be avoided, a star delta starter should be used instead of a direct online starter. DOL starters are commonly used to start and stop small motors, especially three-phase skull cage induction motors.